In today's video, we'll take a look at how to add some awesome looking animated titles to your project using the FCPX Text Overlays plugin from Pixel Film Studios. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Now, we all use titles in our video projects, and if you just use the built-in titles in Final Cut Pro, your video probably looks just like everyone else's. To make your project stand out, you need to do something different. One good way to differentiate your project is by using custom titles. You can make your own custom titles using Motion, or you can download a plugin, use one of the included presets, and customize it to make it look exactly the way you want. If you want to go the easier route and use a plugin, the FCPX Text Overlays plugin from Pixel Film Studios is an awesome choice. With this plugin, you get over 250 easy-to-use presets, all with advanced animations, and all you have to do is drag and drop it down into your timeline and change the text. Doesn't get much easier than that. Let's jump into Final Cut Pro and take a look at a few of my favorites. After downloading and installing the FCPX Text Overlays plugin, open the Titles and Generators browser and select the FCPX Text Overlays category. Inside here, you'll find all the title presets organized into 6 categories so you can easily find what you need. The categories include Basic Overlays, Distortion, Flicker, Trails, and more. To preview one of these titles to see what the animation looks like, simply scrub over it in the media browser. For a first example, let's just look at the basic overlay title 1. Select it in the media browser and drag and drop it down into your timeline. Ripple trim it to the length you want, place your playhead over the title clip, select it, and head up to the inspector window to customize it. First thing we want to do is replace the text. The easiest way to do this is just to scroll down to the text controls and type it into the text box. You can also change the font and the appearance of your title even more, but we'll take a look at that in our next example. For now, let's just stick to the preset. Under the text controls, you'll see the included style controls to make this preset your own. You can invert your overlay, and depending on this selection, change the text or background color. The text ray slider adjusts the speed and the direction of your text just to help make sure your entire title is visible. You can also change the blend mode, the opacity of your text or background, and even the tint of the video clip under your title. With just a few simple adjustments, we get this cool looking text overlay. Take a look at another example, but before we do, if you're new to Final Cut Pro or just need to brush up on your skills, Pixel Film Studios has put together a completely free Final Cut Pro tutorial playlist with almost 200 videos. These cover everything from importing media into Final Cut Pro to exporting your finished project, and everything in between. I'll leave a link in the video description, make sure you check it out. Let's take a look at another example, and this time, have a closer look at fine-tuning the appearance of our text. Just like before, skim over the presets, find the one that suits your project, and drag and drop it down into your timeline. I'll use a basic overlay number 21. If we scroll down to the text controls, you'll see this preset includes 3 lines of text. You get your main title, a subtitle that goes behind it, and additional text that replicates over the background animation. Let's enter a text and adjust some of the available parameters. As you can see in the title controls, you can change the background color, but there's no adjustments for any of the text. To adjust the appearance of your text, scroll all the way up to the top of the inspector window and select the Edit Text checkbox. Now, if you hover over one of the lines of text in the viewer, you see a white outline around your title. Select the line you want to adjust and double-click the text. This takes you to the text inspector, where you have full control over the appearance of your text. You can change the font, size, or any other appearance parameters of your text. This way, you can get your titles to look exactly the way you want. Once you're done, deselect the Edit Text checkbox, let your clip render out, and you get this awesome looking, unique title overlay. If this plugin is something you're interested in, during checkout, use the coupon code SERGEPIXEL for 30% off your purchase, limited to the first 500 users. And a huge thank you to Pixel Film Studios for sponsoring this video and a generous discount for my viewers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.